It started when I was at Martin McClure. My PE teacher, Guy Wilkins, got me interested in consultant ability. A few of us got moved back here to be with Charlton Disability Team, which became the Charlton Athletic Ability Camp. And then I've been with them for like so many years. And then this year, I thought I'd try something new. And I signed up with Charlton Invictus. And I found out about it, I think it was about 3-4 years, about 2 years before COVID. Because I was with Soho was the one that sort of made me feel like what did I want it to be. In the end, when I felt more comfortable with them, I was like, he said to them that I would come out as a bi man, basically. So I got a choice of like women and like men. I told my mum about it and she supported me of it. It's the thing that keeps me going, even though it's like, been so long and it's getting used to it, but every single training session, match day is something new. And I just want to keep going because it's sort of like helping me try and get over my depression a bit. I think I first heard about it, I think it was a couple of months or a year before COVID, my consultant ability team was doing rainbow laces. Some of us got to wear rainbow laces in each team. And we celebrated Pride Month with like putting a flag up. And it was like literally amazing, the amount of like support of all the player coaching and the people that run the Kent League supporting it.